So as most people know, the three-point line wasn't always around. It was introduced in the 1960s. The crazy thing about it was that it was only created to give smaller people a chance to score the ball since it was dominated by bigger people. Also, to open up the defense to make it more enjoyable instead of just standing by the goal since everyone took close-up shots.